Gunner, you know what I'm saying? Young Gunner, Gunner, you know. We the creators. We the surfers. Waves. At the best switch lanes,
Lambo roll with me. Good morning, YouTube. It's my first vlog. I'm tired. It's approximately, I want to say, like 9 o'clock in the morning. I'm just getting up, about to brush my teeth, get ready for the day. So let's get it. My hair looks gross. I'm gonna cut it tomorrow, YouTube. I just want to get my first vlog out in the morning. I brushed my teeth, I took a little quick shower and shit. I'm about to straighten up my room. Then I'm gonna make me some breakfast. The way I make breakfast is kind of different for most people. I don't really make breakfast, but I don't have nobody make me breakfast no more, so I gotta start cooking. See the black stuff on my nose? It's for like black spots on my nose and my face. I'm trying to like really straighten it up. Hair look awful. But yeah, I'm gonna check back in a couple minutes after I'm done cleaning. Finally finished my room. It wasn't that hard. I didn't do much really. I just screened it up and shit. This is what I got last night at Walmart. The thing gonna stand. I'm broke. So I gotta fix that so I can talk on my streams and stuff. Yeah. And then we're going downstairs. Spot magnificent. Oh, this man left the dishes. He tweaking. So today, I'm pretty much gonna vlog or practice. And my film and stuff if I can. I'm just gonna vlog my day today. I don't really know what I be doing. I just be practicing and then come out, cook the crib, and then streaming. But something gonna have to start popping out here eventually. Tomorrow I'm gonna call my hair off for my own personal reasons. It's just like, I'm done with, you know, having to fix it. It'd be looking real messy. But yeah, I'm about to stream right now for a couple hours to practice. So I'm gonna post my stream below. I'm also gonna post my IG on the top of it. I'm really gonna get into it today. So I'm gonna hit y'all back in a couple. I don't wash all the dishes. I'm about to make breakfast right now. I only use turkey bacon. I only use other bacon. I really be in the kitchen though. Mm-hmm. I don't own copyright for song. Yeah, nobody can really say I'm putting a bit down in the kitchen. Got my little eggs, bacon. Now to really start my day, my vlog. I'm walking to practice. We got practice at 12. It's about like 11:20 right now. So it's gonna be like a 15-minute walk. It's cold. So I'm actually gonna be checking. I'm gonna start my vlog back when I get to the gym. Meet all the players and shit. I'll see you back in a few, Olo Squad. Made it to the gym. It's my daily vlog. Got my teammate here, this bitch. Got Big Rooski right there.
Yeah, man, what's this, the vlog?
Yeah.
Hey, man.
Olo Squad.
Go follow me on IG, Jamaru Brown 11, on TikTok, at Maru Too Real. Y'all just f***ing me, bro. I fuck around. Blog soon too, man. You know what's going on.
Okay, that bet, little bro. Little bro, trying to be like Big Bro. I feel you. I got my dog, Big DJ. You look kind of hard, babe. What, it's cleaned up, nah? But it's finally cleaned up, nah? Got my dog, DJ, in the cut.
Nigga, you vlogging now?
Yeah. Got my dog, Big DJ, in the cut, getting his free throws in. That's what I like to see. I'm about to go change real quick. Take out the damn jacket, get ready for practice. Got a little Markiania. Got a little Hen Dog. Y'all boys already know this one. The TikToker. Got my dog Abraham Lincoln. What's up, my boy?
So they are OCC as well.
What's up, your dog?
Oh, I'm sorry, OCC. Yeah,
got my dog, got my son right here, Tony.
What are you doing?
I did not say nothing about that. I'm gonna blip it out. My man, the cut. Look at the top of the head, man.
Bald.
Oh, do a handshake. Hey, bro. Ooh, chance up.
Hell yeah.
Finished practice. We got some shots up. Chilling with Will. Willio.
What it do?
Will Doggy. Will the horse. Pause.
Pause.
Yeah, we walking back to the crib. The adventure, dude.
Can't fuck like 25 minutes to the house.
How much?
20 minutes to the house.
Yeah, that shit.
20 minutes.
That shit adventure, man. Look, we still ain't there. It's tough nice little school, though. Yeah, it's a nice little view. A little squad. We slide in the class now. All right, Sam. Come on, son. You gotta hurry up. We already like 2 minutes late. Nah, this is the hard part. I don't know what room it is. I think it's that one right there. Hey, you think it'd be crazy if I just walked in?
Yeah,
recording?
I would think so. I
kind of want to
record that.
No, I'm recording. I'm recording my shit. Oh, everybody. I got all my kids in my class. Son, why was you like 20 minutes late, bro?
Bro, that was singing. I ain't no problem.
Bro,
I looked at my
Father shit.
On my,
they got no balance.
GPS,
oh, you talking about the AOC?
Yeah
the AOC going on.
Tomorrow,
I got all my kids in my class.
Hello?
Yeah.
I think he's going to talk to him about
have a long practice.
Yeah, we about to have a long practice. 11 to 12. 11 to 2 is not bad, though. 11 to 2 not bad, though.
I don't know.
Bro, you better, like, go live on
that. No, I feel like we just going to go have a long.
You said 10 days.
No, I said they supposed to tell me the results. I don't get them back.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Oh, I think
my kids
with me. Gonna be here on Thursday.
Oh, you saw him tell me we ain't gonna be here either. What's shawty coming?
Where we got
Nick Elliott's
grease.
Bro. Okay, I put chapstick on. What's up, my guys? Yes, sir.
What's good?
Oh, little Nate. Hey, man. Hey, dude.
That's what I like to see, my boy. What's up, babe, bro? Oh, keep it going. He not built for it. Let's see.
He not built for it, land.
Okay.
Three.
Five in the wrong camera. Okay. Five in the wrong camera. Oh my God, he's such a bum.
Send him back. Get that on camera, land.
He's such a bum.
Get that on camera.
The legend, the GOAT.
Damn,
I got both the legends.
What's up, my guy?
What's up, Henry? What's up, Hen Dog? DJ? What's up, dude?
Good.
Big Rooski?
Whoa.
I like the underwear. Yeah. What's up, Coach Moss? What's up, dog?
I'm good, bro. Watch out, bro.
This man, I got kicked out of practice yesterday. That crazy. That crazy. Let me change real quick. Come back.
So them boy, wait, I just want to put it on vlog real quick.
So every day, I practice sweat. Every day. Co-sign me. I practice every day in sweat. Now today, my son, he just fell up.
Yo, it's good, Kenny.
Yo, that's great.
Yo. That's trifling.
And he don't snap the phone out the camera. But yeah, you see my son like sweats all of a sudden. Starting trends, that's all I see. So we gonna get a video both of us in it, bro. So since you wanna be like, you know what I'm doing. So we got a little practice. A little 4 hour practice.
What else did I got class at 3?
Oh, we going into 2:30. Yeah, we going to 2:30.
You got class at 12.
You don't like basketball? It's 11 to 2. You put it in the chat. Man, I'm coming after practice. I'm going to be drenched in sweat because I work hard. Praise to. But I'll be back. Olo squad out. We just finished. What's up? Olo squad. We just finished practice. This bum ass nigga tone. He trying to make it seem like Portland is trenches. That shit not trenches. I'm not searching them. Yo, I might cut my hair today, y'all boys.
Like regular shit.
I might cut it. I might not. I'm still debating. But stay tuned when I go to the barber.
Nah, that's crazy.
Yo, Seth, did you add me?
Yo.
Bro, you didn't add me back.
I'm just grabbing my hair, bro. I just grabbed my hair.
You just literally
grabbed
my milk
done.
I really burnt. I really cut my.
You see that motherfucker on live TV,
bro. What
you
saying?
They tell them let his hair breathe, man.
Bro, niggas. For no reason,
I got this. Seth, Root Junior. Yo, Root Junior. Huh? Hey, DJ, let me see some. Take it off, gang. Okay? Yo, take it off, bro. Yo, take it off.
I'm gonna show the tube later. Y'all boys got
to see the tube.
Hey, who on
506?
Who on 506?
Because
must
be a competition later, huh?
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Oh.
But everything like so packed and like busy. Y'all boys know what time we going to all gym?
5,
huh?
What you saying?
5, son.
It's 5, son. We won't
get a practice today? No. 5, son. Time's enough.
406.
Then we got our own rooms. Oh, for me. Oh, nah, it's two. It's kind of hard. Let me see the view. Yeah, it's kind of hard, though. My special ones. It's kind of hard, though. Huh? What'd you say? What the fuck said? Let me see the bathroom. Oh, the bathroom. Oh! Oh! Fancy! Fancy today, huh? Put my game up.
By the time I get back to the crib, my P5 should be there. That about to be fire.
What are you gonna do with the P4?
I'ma just keep it like I'm gonna take my P4 on the trips. Right. Instead of bringing my P5. Like just in case my P4 just stop messing up. Still got a P5 at the crib. Well, I'm about to unpack this squad. When I get back, I'll meet at the gym. See you. What size are you, Tone? Yeah. Tell what size are you?
11. You been at 10 and a half?
I got my stitches done today, don't tell.
Oh. I say you flat, boy. What's up, Deuce Squad? We just finished shooting around. Got my sons over
here. Wait, what you call them?
Deuce Squad.
That's what niggas call them. Deuce.
Hey, Deuce Squad.
Deuce. Oh, you gotta say hola to kids or something.
You supposed to say Deuce Squad. Hola
kids. Yo, y'all wasn't tell me how to run. That's. Yo.
Oh, you supporting them boys?
What? Worldwide.
You're brand ambassador.
Worldwide, yeah.
Yeah.
You don't know worldwide.
I'm talking about for Wendy's. You got a nugget head.
He owe me 5. He owe me 10. He owe me 10. He thought I don't.
You know what it is, man. Wait. My viewers, did y'all understand his English? It's broken.
You know what it is, man.
He an immigrant. Florida. Immigrant. I can't have him on here. I can't have him on the site. He'll get deported.
We out here.
Yo, nigga, my kids want to be from Florida so bad, bro.
He a real Florida G.
Oh my goodness, y'all boys. This is the fakest Florida kid I ever met, bro. Stop playing.
He knew to turn around. He knew to turn around.
Yo, peon ass, shut up. We heading back to the hotel, man. I'm gonna shower, gonna eat real quick. I gotta eat my son food. He can't really chew good.
Okay. He not showering, y'all, he's capping.
He can't really chew good. He like a bird. They call him Nugget
everybody
in the hood.
Team Will looks like a bird more than everybody
else. What's up, Olo Squad? I'm having team dinner with my kids and everybody eating. Had to pay for them boys' meals. Them boys eat on my face.
You're really generous, huh?
No problem, bro. No problem, bro. I'm going to tune back in when I get to the room after I shower. Stay tuned.
Monarchs in Coastal Carolina, Sunbelt action. What a ball game.
Well, we thought we had a fairly comfortable lead with about 9 minutes to go. We're up 12, 50-38, and then all of a sudden they became a little bit more aggressive than we were, and Coastal hit the offensive boards and really damaged us.
Chanticleers had 5 players in double figures. The Monarchs had 4 players with more than 10 marks, but it wasn't enough because 3 straight free throws from the Shots. Linton Brown with 1.2 seconds to go. He's fouled, shooting a 3.
Credit card twice. I don't even know if she a wife, but I do know one thing though. Women, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday, Monday through Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, I'll sit my drunk ass on that runway on